Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the wonderful piano sonata number 139 by Domenico Scarlatti, and I'm going to play some jazz. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
It's a lovely, lovely game to play. That word just came to my mind. And I've had a sonata for cello and piano that I have written many, many years ago that I don't think exists anywhere anymore, but it was called Games. Games about this and games about this and that kind of games and this kind of games. Games. Games people play. I'm gonna play some jazz music now, and the first tune I'm playing tonight is called Do You Know What It Means? Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans? To be more precise, I hope you enjoy. Thank you. I'm gonna play a piece by mysterious Burt Bacharach. I don't play nearly enough of his music because it's superbly challenging. He was writing and is writing music in the era when times were changing, as a lot of us have to face those challenges and change what you are doing according to what the public, the new contemporary public, wants. There are two ways to go about this, and one of them is writing simpler music that appeals to more people, and the other one is the one represented by Burt Bacharach. I hope you enjoy. This is Alfie. very, very beautiful tune. Very challenging, and the melody is very developed. The chords are, whenever you play something like this, the things keep coming. Keep thinking about the chords, keep thinking about what the alliterations are in the melody, how it's put together, and it's mesmerizing. Want to play one more? This one is not as complicated, but nevertheless fun. This is Freddy the Freeloader. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
that last chord being an A flat is, I think I'm gravitating towards never playing B flat at the end of this. It's the seventh. It's a seventh on the seventh. I hope you enjoyed tonight. I certainly did, and I hope to see you sometime soon. I'm Misha Stefanuk, signing off for tonight.